The people of North Dakota and Youngstown, Ohio, although located in two very different parts of the country, share many of the same traits and values: hard work, family, and of course, football.
That time. Game time, baby. Let's go.
The Bison and the Penguins are two of the proudest programs in the land and two of the most successful, with 5 national titles for NDSU.
You already know what time it is. It's time to eat. Let's go.
And 4 won by Youngstown State. We're watching the two most accomplished active football programs in the FCS to date.
Time to eat. Let's go.
Time to dominate. Standard is to dominate.
Tonight, the lights come on. We'll get many of our questions answered in this one. It's the premier game in all of FCS college football.
Hey, the standard is to dominate today. Show the nation what we're capable of, right?
From the Red River Valley to the Western Edge and all points in between and beyond, this is Bison Football. The pick to fly sweep, they're going to throw it, and a pass down the field is caught near the 47, under pressure, gets away, eludes another defender, now he's going to run, 25-20, pop near the 18-yard line, takes the snap, looks right, under pressure, he's going to be grabbed, he's going to be hit, he's going to be brought down. Good snap, spot, here's Kennedy's kick, the left boot swings through, it is good. There's a handoff right side, McCaster, cuts up, spins off a tackle, still spinning, still on his feet, out near the 32-yard line. Mays now will step up and run, across the 30 to the 25, and then is popped by DeLuca near the 23-yard line. Here comes pressure, Mays takes a snap, lofts it towards the end zone, has Patterson there, caught, touchdown. Damon Patterson, handoff, big hole up the middle, Bruce across the 25 to the 24-yard line. Play action, stick looking left, throws it into the end zone for RJ. Did he catch it with one hand? He did! Are you kidding me?
Let's go. Let's go, baby.
Who's going to throw it? Stick has time. Fires it left side. Ooh, caught Shepard, but popped when he held on. Mays wants to throw it. Steps up. Look out. He's going to be hit and brought down by Schortheim. Mays to pass. He's going to be hit, and he's going to be dropped. He's brought down. Hit from behind. Anderson right to left in the backfield. Zone read. Quarterback run play left side. Stick around the edge. Excellent blocking. There goes Stick to the 40. 45, 50. Takes a snap. Looks right. Fires right. Caught by Shepard. Near the 40. Back to pass. Under pressure. Steps up. He's going to run. Up the middle. 30. Cut to the outside. Look at him try and get out of bounds. 20, 15. Peterson. Snap. Spot. Kick is up. And it is good. Here's the play action to Turner. Mays looking left, pump fakes. He is hit, he is smacked, he is dropped. Morgan came up and flushed him up the middle. 4 receivers to the right side. Mays takes the snap. Looking right, he's flushed, he's rolling left, he throws to the flat, wide open is Raider. 15, 10, 5, touchdown. 29-yard touchdown pass. Play action, rolling out to his right side. Has time, now steps up, now has to move back to his left, under pressure. Stick wants to run it. As he's cutting back down towards the middle of the field. Good blocking out past the 40 near the 39-yard line. Excellent blocking. Stick fires it into the end zone. Pass is caught. Touchdown, Nate Jensen. What a beautifully thrown ball by Easton Stick. Cornerbacks are off the middle. Stick breaks a tackle. Spin move. There goes Stick into the open field. He's across midfield. It's a foot race. The 30, the 20, the 10, 5. End zone. Touchdown. Oh, baby, 80 yards to the house. Mays takes a belt high snap, zone read, wants to throw it, steps up, he's popped, he's dropped, he's brought down. Stanley Jones again. Stick, under center, throws across the middle, caught by Darius Shepard, first down. First and 10 from the 37, power play up the middle. There goes Bruce across the 45 to midfield, still moving forward, out near the 46-yard line. Stick takes the snap, zone read, handoff done. Oh my goodness, Malik Richmond enters the ball game and comes in and makes a big play. First and 10 play action. Mays looks left, has time, now rolling right, and he is dropped by Cox, he's brought down. Jabril Cox, young man, have a ball game. Mays takes the snap. Now a quarterback run up the middle. There goes Mays to midfield. At the 45, breaks a tackle. 40, 30, 25, cuts to the outside, still on his feet, and down to the 21-yard line. Man in motion, left to right is Turner. Fake the fly sweep. Mays, quarterback run up the middle. He's dropped down at the 1. 4 tight ends in on the play. Coons the fullback. Now they motion Durkin over. Handoff left side. Touchdown. McCaster. His 9th rushing touchdown of the season. 60 minutes, not enough. At the Ice Castle on Saturday night. Alien motion left to right. Vic the fly sweep. Hand up. Oh, he's popped in the backfield. Jabril Cox shot out of a cannon. 7 of 13 on third down. Third down and 13. Play action. Mays wants to throw it. Looking towards the end zone. Now he's going to run to the left. Mays up the middle, and he is stopped short of the first down. Schorheim got him. Left foot. Swinging through. Good snap. Spot. Here's the kick. End over end. On the way. He missed it. It's no good. Wide to the left. Kennedy missed it to the left side. It will be a 36-yard field goal for Cam Peterson to win the game. Tied at 24 in overtime. Left hash, 36 yards. Good snap. Spot. Kick. On the way. Kick is up. It's good. And the Bison get it done. On the road in Youngstown. NDSU, it's a mob scene. The final, North Dakota State 27, Youngstown State 24 in overtime. Horns up, Penguins down. Cam Peterson the hero once again.
Growing up in North Dakota, I fell in love with the outdoors. Now my life has changed as I focus on my career as a professional football player. But that doesn't mean I still can't get away. As I look ahead, I don't know where the road may lead, but one thing's for sure. Being out here in these wide open spaces to hunt and enjoy nature where it is peaceful, this will always be my getaway place.